I mean, we were running the ball great. That always helps. Finally wasn't throwing over the receiver's head. That might help, too. I mean, we just started clicking. I mean, we were executing well. We were moving the ball down the field.
Some of those early mistakes, the interception, obviously, and some of the, as you mentioned, throwing over the receiver's heads and things like that. What was that about? What do you attribute that to?
Just bad throws. I mean, you can't really pinpoint sometimes. Could go back to footwork. I think I was standing up a little too tall in the pocket and not getting kind of a throw on base.
Did you feel comfortable in the pocket tonight?
Yeah, I feel fine. I mean, we've got a great line, so you never have to really worry about it.
I mean, they've struggled a little bit, and obviously, you know, losing some personnel now. I mean, they're pretty inexperienced. You feel like they're okay, though, right now?
Oh, yeah. I mean, they're going to hold up a couple seconds. We just got to get rid of the ball.